Hi, I use this car studio as kitchen multimedia center, but one day touchscreen started to work abnormally, so this touch was reversed, so touching this kind part of screen caused reaction in this part of screen, sight buttons stopped to work at all. So I would like to show you how I solved this problem. The settings. Okay, factory settings. Password is 8888. Okay, the solution was here in touch settings. So first, key position, let's say, if you check this, I connected mouse, touch test, okay, now we can see how touchscreen works with this. So left and right side is reversed. So one solution was to choose here correct option. It's configured. Okay. And with the side buttons, you have to learn them again. So let's start and we choose the power and we push this side button. This one is learned. Then we choose home and push this home button. Back, back. Volume add. Volume decrease and volume decrease and push close. Okay, we have some coordinates. Okay. Once again, to go into the factory settings, the pin is 8888. Touch test now. Touchpad is working and everything is also working. Thank you for watching.